It is prom night, and this is a special broadcast of your Chiefs Evening News. The class of 2018 is soon to be a file in the archive, just another class from another year. But what makes us so different? What makes us so special? We have some video clips and pictures to reminisce on just how special our class of 2018 is. Let's roll that videotape. Don't you think, Nolan?
Yeah, Christy, those are some great throwbacks. Did you know there are so many great clubs and activities? Check this out. Let's hear from our very own Snake on more about the class of 2018.
Thanks, guys. Our class is amazing. We have some unique people in our class. Like me. Here is our senior superlatives. The last of the lost boys have thrown in the towel.
We used to believe we were stars aligned.
He's my best friend, not yours!
Oh my god. That's right, right. Clash best friends.
Jess, can you help me?
Of course.
Thank you. you told me, babe. Someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band. I was thinking about the fans.
We were underground. To the class of 2018, I wish you all the best. You're a wonderful group of kids who will be missed when you leave Hopatcong High School, and you know, go out there and do amazing things, take risks, go travel, but always remember to be kind.
There are lots of snakes in that class.
To you guys, is first of all, I want you all to be great successes, and I want you to make sure you live life to the fullest. But one of the things I would say most importantly is to remember this, that a lot of things are going to happen in your life. Sometimes they're not really pleasant, sometimes they are really good. But the only thing each and every one of you are ever going to be able to control is how you choose to live with everything that happens. That's it. To me, it's the secret. So, in the end, when your days are numbered and you've lived all those years and they're all adding up, I hope when they look down at you, you look like hell. You look worn out, you look tired, and you look fatigued. Why? Because you lived. Congratulations.
Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and our futon. We just begun. On the grass, dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I've seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone. You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone. Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
Made.
So I actually haven't got the first clue of what to say, but I'm gonna try my best. So unfortunately, for most of you, I did not have the privilege of having you in class. Okay, so let's be honest, that's not necessarily a bad thing. That might even be good. But I was able to get to know many of you tremendously over the past 4 years. So quick shout out to this year's prom committee. You guys all know who you are. I've been a part of the drama. I've been a part of the gossip, the friendships, the arguments, and pretty much everything in between. You name it, I can honestly say that interacting with all of you has truly been a blessing over the years. Remember that time you were joking with a friend? How about crying at the locker? Especially you, Rachel. What about the time you were decorating the hallways? 3-peat champs, baby. Or forgetting to scream at the pep rally. Yeah, I'm not really sure what that was about. Kinda weird, but whatever. What about the countless events that you attended, either as a performer or as a person just going for the show? How could anyone forget your crazy tie-dye t-shirts this year at Powder Puff? And the fact that ladies, Maddie, Rachel, you guys all helped break tradition. No more jerseys. To my core group of girls, and Anthony, I wouldn't forget you. Words cannot express how grateful I am to have worked with you so closely over the past 3 years. The time, the dedication that all of you devoted to your class has truly paid off, and I can honestly say, it did not go unnoticed. All of you have spent the last 4 years walking these halls. You spent nearly 25% of your life in this building, and in just 2.5 weeks, it will all come to a close. Graduation is not the end of your story, but simply the beginning of the next chapter of your lives. So in the words of Alexander Graham Bell, when one door closes, another door opens. In closing, I won't say goodbye, but I will say, see you later. Lammy.
That wraps up this evening's broadcast. It has been an absolute pleasure attending the Hopatcong Schools with all of you. Best of luck, class of 2018, and let's get back to that dance floor. Have a great night and safe weekend. Thanks for stopping by.